Money can be one of the biggest causes of conflict in a relationship, but talking about money can actually improve your relationship. We know that over half of couples in healthy relationships talk regularly about money. So here's a conversation starter. I've seen there's four ways that couples typically manage their money in a relationship. The first I call soloist. We essentially manage our money separately and we just divvy up the bills to figure out who does what. The second I call the reluctant joint account. We put enough money into the joint account just to pay the things that we think are to do with the relationship, but the rest of the money is all ours. The third kind is what I call the pocket money types. We put our money into the joint account, but we still pull out enough for our agreed spending or pocket money. And the fourth I call the all-in. All the money in the relationship goes into an account and all the spending is transparent and talked about. Now the key is there's no right or wrong way to manage your money. You've probably already figured out what kind of relationship style you are. The question is, how does your partner operate? Maybe share this video and find out how you agree on your preferred money type to make your relationship successful.